I'm dirty Susanna. I've got problems with grammar. So boy, where's your manners? Come buy me a slammer. To Candy Town. I ain't got much money and I talk real funny. Now let me in the back of your van. Now I've had a couple of drinks, but you look a bit of alright. And I put your band sticker on me Primark knickers, and I think they might have broken the ice. She told me her brother was a thief. Her dad got me for knocking out a copper sleeve. Her mum stayed home washing all the pots and pans. And when her old man came, mummy knocked around. She told me her mother was a meth. Her daddy used to run with the ICF. I like getting out now and then to catch a breath and meet a bloke or two. And that's when she said, I'm dirty Susanna. I've got problems with grammar. Some say it's my stammer, but it's not my fault. So boy, where's your manners? Come by. Fella, he was a potter up market guy. Said he took me to the races and all the nice places like Nando's and TGI. She reached for a Sambuca as I noticed her tattoo. It was a love heart with Steve, it was written down her sleeve. Yeah, my last book was called Dave 2. She told me she struggled with her speech and ducked a lot of school to go and hang out on the street. She tried so hard, even spoke of therapy. No matter what she tried, said it never worked for me. She told me she never had no friends, but made a few acquaintances by opening her legs. I think you and me, we could probably go the length and have a squabble or two. And that's when she said, I'm dirty Susanna, I've got problems with grammar. Some say it's my stammer, but it's not my fault. So boy, where's your manners? Come buy me a slammer, and you'll get laid. And I will call you babe. Yeah, I will call you babe. Even though your name is Steve.
Susanna. Susanna.
She said, let's go out. Let's go out to the cinema. There's a view in Beckton or Dagenham, and it really ain't that far. You can bring the big van, I'll bring the condoms, and we can go through the night. That's why they call me Dirty Susan. And if I should have a baby, we'll get a council flat, or maybe get a council house. Nah, you need three kids for that. And you can take me shopping to Lakeside of a flash, and we'll have what we need. Benefits I'm care. Dirty Susanna. I've got problems with grammar. Some say it's my stammer, but it's not my